Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. I hope you all are well. I am your math teacher and this is grade 5th math. In today's video, let us learn the topic predecessor and successor. This is chapter 1, page number 15. So here is the definition of predecessor. The number that comes just before a given number is called its predecessor. Okay, the number that comes just before a given number is called its predecessor. To find the predecessor of a given number, we subtract 1 from the number. Okay. So, to find the predecessor of a given number, we subtract 1 from the number. So here is the example 11. Find the predecessor of 42,60,831. Okay. So, the predecessor of 42,60,831 was 2. So, what we have to do in order to find the predecessor of a given number, we subtract 1 from the number. So, let us solve this. So, to find the predecessor, of a given number, we subtract 1 from the number. So we subtract 1 from the number. So this is example 11. So they have given the question, find the predecessor. Of 42,60,831. So what we have to do? We have to subtract 1 from the given number. Okay. So we have to subtract 1 from the given number. So 42,60,831 - 1. Subtraction. Okay. So what we are doing? We are subtracting 1 from the given number. So this is the number they have given. So we are finding your predecessor. So predecessor is nothing but subtract 1 from the given number. So I am subtracting 1. Okay, so 1 minus 1, 0. This 3 will be as it is. Next 8 will be as it is. This 0 will be as it is. Next this 6 will be as it is. 2 will be as it is. And this 4 will be as it is. Okay, so 1 minus 1, 0. Next 3, 8, 0, 6, 2, 4. So this is 42,60,830. So how much we will get here? If we subtract minus 1 with the given number, we will get 42,60,830. Okay. So this is predecessor. Subtracting 1 from the number. Okay. So we will get 42,60,830. Similarly, we are having next question. Write 3 numbers which lie between the numbers 53,21,234 and 53,21,234. So, predecessor of 53,21,234 equals to, if we subtract 1 from this given number, we will get 53,21,233. From the number, we will get, so this is the number they have given. So, predecessor of 53,21,234. If we subtract 1 from the number, we will get 53,21,233. So, 53,21,233. See how? So, if we subtract 1 from the number, so we will get 4 minus 1, 3, and this 3 will be as it is 2, 1, 2, 3, 5. So, if we subtract 1 from the number, so this is the number they have given, 53,21,234. So, what we are doing here, we are finding the predecessor. Predecessor is nothing but we subtract 1 from the given number. So, we will get this answer, 53,21,233. So, predecessor topic completed. Next, successor. So, what exactly is successor? द नंबर डेट कम्स जस्ट आफ्टर ए गिवन नंबर इज कॉल इट सक्सेसर. टू फाइंड द सक्सेसर ऑफ ए नंबर वी एड वन टू द गिवन नंबर. सो वॉट वी आर डूइंग, सो टू फाइंड द सक्सेसर ऑफ ए नंबर वी एड वन टू द गिवन नंबर. ओके, सो वी आर एडिंग वन टू द गिवन नंबर टू फाइंड द सक्सेसर. हियर इज द एग्जाम्पल 12 दे हैव गिवन. फाइंड द सक्सेसर ऑफ 3,56,45,078. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू, इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द सक्सेसर ऑफ ए नंबर वी एड वन टू द गिवन नंबर. सो वी हैव टू एड वन विद दिस नंबर. सो लेट अस सॉल्व दिस. सो सक्सेसर, टू फाइंड द सक्सेसर of a number we add 1 to the given number. So to find the successor of a number we add 1 to the given number. Okay, so example 12. So question, find the successor of 3,56,45,078. So successor is nothing but we have to add 1 to the given number. So this is the number they have given, so we have to add 1 with this number. So we will get 8 plus 1 9. The 7 will be as it is 0,54,653. So we will get 3,56,45,079. Okay. So this is about the predecessor and successor. Predecessor is nothing but we subtract 1 from the given number. Successor is nothing but we add 1 to the given number. So in the next class, I will be doing the continuation of the remaining concept. I hope you understood today's class. Thank you.